harbor cabin in a crowded labor camp. And how in this memory I revive. Daddy raised a family there with two hard-working hands, and tried to feed my mama's hungry eyes. They dreamed of something better, and my mama's faith was strong. And us kids were just too young to realize that another class of people put us somewhere just below. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. And mama never had the luxuries she wanted. It wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. Daddy praying for a better way of life, but I don't recall a change of any size. Just a little loss of courage as their age began to show, and more sadness from my mama's hungry eyes. And mama never had the luxuries she wanted. It wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. She only wanted things she really needed. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. I still